I'm Jeremy Roenick. I'm here at my golf course, Pembroke Country Club. You should come check it out. It's a great golf course. We're doing a lot of good things to it. I'm going to give you a little tip here on a little golf game that I like to do. We'll try to do this every once in a while so you see some of the things that make my game a little bit better. My ball's in the rough, just off the green. Probably not a good idea to putt it because the ball's not going to come out as smooth and you don't know how hard to hit it. So what I do is I use a 56 or a 60 and I blade it. Hit the ball right in the middle of the blade. The ball's going to come out firmer, harder, and it's going to get a little bit of air to get through the fringe and hopefully get close to the green. I'm going to show you how it's done. See? That easy. Sometimes it goes in, sometimes it doesn't. But one thing you will have, you'll have a consistent roll every single time. That's my tip for the week. Come to Pembroke Country Club. Enjoy this beautiful day on the golf course. Thanks a lot.